Hello guys, welcome back to Pokemon Crystal. Today I will make a part in English for one time because I write a clausure tomorrow and I thought I can learn and recording a part in the same time. Sorry for my bad English im Voraus. Okay, first we need to heal our Pokemon. I don't know why. Oh yes, I wollte ein Pokémon kaufen in the game Halle. Because I don't have enough Münzen. Keine Ahnung, was Münzen heißt. Because I don't have enough coins, and the Pokemon what I would to buy is Woingenau. Yes, I you don't surprise this. I'm sorry, my English is very bad. I think it will be the worst part ever in the history of my channel. I think I need to say this in the next part when I can speak German. Okay, in this part I want to go to Teak City. And we can was heißt sammeln? Hey du, was heißt sammeln? Nora and I working always together, she said. Alright, the first battle in English. I'm expecting it will be very funny. Okay, Jigglypuff is the first Pokemon. I hope it can the English Pokemon names. I don't know what Nibulak has in say it in English. Ah, I know, very bad English, I know. Alright, I switch to I don't know what the name is of Iglava is in English. He used Pounce. I know the attacks because I played some Pokemon editions in English. This is the headbutt, the famous Zinedin Zidane headbutt. Okay, again. And Jigglypuff is down. Sorry, Jigglypuff, I like you. Okay, the second is a PP. That's the Pokemon what we killed in the basic arena in Ducatia City. Komm schon! Ah, verdammt, jetzt habe ich auf Englisch. Come on, I say this in German. No. Okay, use Glutes. Verdammt! Ah! I should fluchen in Englisch. In Englisch. Ember. Iglava use Ember. Ember is glued in English. No! What? No! Low too strong. I don't know. I'm only a Hauptschüler because this is the Erklärung because my English is so bad. OMG. Pokemon cannot attack with if they sleep. I will show you how furchterregend horribly that is. I don't know. Okay, I have King Psycho and he has a Tromato. It has it in English. Okay, Tromato, whatever, is a psycho Pokemon. And we have a ghost attack. Ghost attacks are very effective against psycho Pokemon. Come on, Paralusic, yes! That's good. No, don't use Hypnotis. We need to be careful. Tromato can Dream Eater. And he can combine this with the Hypnotis attack. But we have luck. His Hypnotis are going immer daneben. I have lost. It's betrüblich. Whatever. Alright, there are some trees here. And there's a apricot corvette. We can give this court in Art Salt City. And he made some balls with this. Damn it! A Pokemon again! And it's a Pidgey. Alright, Nebula, you need to you have close to level 21. Sandwirbel. I don't know what Sandwirbel in English has. Called. Whatever. I have the worst English on the goddamn world. And I will be write the note 6. What the? Ah, there's Bill. Hello, Bill. Bill? Hi, I'm Bill. How are you? Where are you? Gold? You come to the right time. I'm finished working on Time Machine. You know that Pokemon can be traveled. Was heißt tauschen? Ich weiß das! Tauschen, was heißt tauschen? Ich sag's. Switch, whatever. Switch. I said switch to tauschen. My Time Machine, able to Tauschhandel in the present? I don't know. But you can't not in the present what? That's too hard to me. Come on. I don't know write a studium. A studium? You cannot write a studium. Come on. Bye bye! Now we can take the Pokemon for our team. And it will be. I show you if we are in. in this city. But first we need to go back to the city. I don't know the name in this moment. Nebula. Hat fast level 21. Alright, here's the national park. Come on, bicycle! Bicycle! That's are the bicycle. I'm the bicycle. I will be a monkey if I finish it this part. Ich werde mich zum Affen machen, wenn ich diesen Part beendet habe. OMG, I know. Very bad, very bad. Alright, where is Bill living? No, he don't live here in the radio tower, no. He don't live in the Spiel Casino. I think he live here. Oh no, here's the underground. There is it. No, there is the underground. Underground? Underground is the U-Bahn in Deutsch. In German. Boah, wenn das ein Engländer sieht, der wird sich totlachen. If a Engländer sieht es, he will be laughing to dead. Alright, there's a house. There's the Bill's house. That's the bicycle shop. Is Bill living here? Yeah, no, he don't living here. He don't lives here. Sorry, my grammar is very bad, I know. No, there is nothing. You need to live here, I don't know. Yes, he live here. Hi God, can you do us a gefallen and take this Eevee? He came here als ich worked on the time machine. Somewhere should to kümmern sich darum. But I'm not gonna often out. Do you like to play with him? Gold? Yes. I know that. Du can schaffen das. A bit and you einzigartig. Okay, I'm zähling auf dich. Damn it, we don't have Platz in the team. I need to store a Pokemon before we can take our fourth team Pokemon. I'm gonna store Heracles we needing, I think. Ah, Hapsi, come on! Nah, fucking letter! I hate letters! I need to write this in some examples! Take the fucking letter to the PC! Alright! Alright, now let's store Habitak. No, not Macholo. Macholo, where is Hapsi? Hey, there is Hapsi. Alright. Now let's catch the Eevee from Bill. Alright, we're in what's the name of this town? I don't know, I forgot it. Give me that Evoli! And don't laber mich nicht voll! Come on! Yes! We have a Eevee! No, I don't want to give this a nickname. Alright, let's take Eevee to first position. Because we need to trainieren es. It. Let's show the attacks. Ah, cool sprite, I like this. If you read the name Eevee backwards, you can read I love. Yes, it can be attacks, tackle, Rutenschlag, Sandwirbel und Heule, I don't know. Ich kann es spontan nicht so auf Englisch gut sagen. Würde ich es schriftlich abliefern, wäre ich jetzt ein viel besserer Engländer als jetzt. Nur so als Zwischennotiz gerade eben. Okay, wir haben den Part schon halb überstanden. Ich weiß, der war gerade bis jetzt sehr schlecht. Ich stimme euch voll zu, dass der Scheiß ist. Ihr könnt meinetwegen einen Daumen runtergeben, ist mir... ich kann es verstehen, ist mir völlig egal gerade. Ich ziehe das jetzt durch. Ich finde es gerade so witzig, mit dauernd Englisch zu reden. Aber hey, ein bisschen spontan Englisch reden hat auch noch niemanden geschadet. Solltet ihr auch mal machen. Das bockt sich. Okay, dann wieder zurück. Als Engländer. Ab sofort bin ich jetzt wieder ein Engländer. Hello guys, I'm back. There is the English Kevin. The English Janker LP. Alright, we have our Eevee. Okay, pack. No, we go pack to Tick City. And first I want to... No, I don't want to go to the tomb ruine. Tower ruin. I know. We go here. And, you know... No, that's not here. That's here, you know. Yes. What do you have to say? The Kaimanu girls are not great dancer. They are a great trainer too. I'm gonna fordern heraus, but I could never beat them. Boy, if you all Kaimanu girls beat, I give you a present. I will give you a present. All right. Oh, old lady.
The Kaimanu girls are very hübsch, but they need to train your heart. And they know so much things to learn before they can auftreten öffentlich. Aber wenn, but if you some love is all possible.
So wie mein schlechtes Englisch. Alright, there's the first. You have sweet Pokemon. Can I see them how they are fighting? Alright, all Kaimanu girls are having Pokemon evolutions of Eevee. It can be interesting. Alright, that's the first Eevee evolution, Flamera. Alright, Eevee has 3 levels higher than Flamera. Yeah. Let's use Sandwirbel. Alright, now I will attack him with Tackle. Oh my god, I hope that's not too mostly damage. Was? Egal, ich hab gerade gesagt, hoffentlich zieht das nicht so viel ab. Alright, I would like to give Nibelock 1 level higher, that's the Grund, warum ich ihn switching. Alright, let's switch in again to Golbat. We have luck. Hätte uns Sandwirbel hit them, dann wäre es sehr scheiße jetzt für uns gewesen, weil unser Golbat jetzt nicht mehr getroffen hätte. Und den Satz habe ich gerade wieder auf Deutsch gesagt, weil ich ihn auf Englisch nicht aussprechen konnte. I could say this in English. And he's dead bited. He was dead bited. And level 21. Yes, he's learning Night Nebel. Alright, let's for God's growl. Alright. Kaimanu girl Edith was beaten.
Oh, you're very strong.
Oh, 1000. We need this for our Wo-Inge, no?
Later?
There's the second Kaimanu girl.
I'm dancing always with my Pokemon.
Of course, I'm trainee them. Immerhin kann ich ein bisschen mein Englisch trainieren für die Prüfung morgen. Oh. I think Psyana are the strongest Eevee evolution.
Nibelock is very risk-reich.
Nibelock is very risk-reich, but I'm probiering es aus. I'm gonna try it. I hope it's kommt keine Psycho Attack. Alright, let's schlecker ihn ab. Oh no, that's a Psycho Attack. Damn it! No, you will survive this. No! Fucking Nibelock, you weak. You're weak like my bad English. Alright, let's take Eagle Lover. No, I don't want to use Headbutt. Ah, okay, he's Flinish. Flinish? I don't know. Ah, okay, that's okay. Oh, of course, Klaus, I head beats you. They all say it's terrible, they will beat me, but they're not beating me. It my hair, Spange, not hübsch. Oh, a Pokémon battle. Yes, let's make a battle, whatever. Linda. Oh, Nachtara. Nachtara is a cool Pokémon. Alright, I will switch it to Golbat. Hey, Golbat is a cool Pokémon. It can't use Blutsauger. It's very effective because it's a bug attack. And bug attacks are very effective against dark Pokémon, like Nachtara. No, that's what good at this moment. Alright, let's do this again. And he's healing his KP at the same time. No, Cricket, I hate it. Come on, you can't follow me. Yes, give me your blood. Twilight style. Come on. Give me your fucking blood. Now you need to hit, Golbat. Why do you don't hit Ting Zenatara? Attack this. Attack this. And? Nah, come on. I thought you will beat this. What? Ich dachte, du schaffst es, diesen Nachtara zu schlagen. Alright, after this battles against the Kaimono Girls, I will end this part. I hope that's what not too bad part. Aber falls ihr einen schlechten Part sehen wollt, schaut dieses Pokémon Gelb Let's Play an. Da habe ich einen sehr schlechten Part gemacht, wo man mich doppelt hört. I don't have no more Pokémon übrig. Alright, there are two trainers or Kaimono Girls there. You should to be nice. Do you want to fight? I think they have a Aquana, but I'm not sure. Ah, I had right. I don't know. Come on, Eevee. I love Eevee. All right, I love not Eevee no more. I'm switching it out. To Golbat. Alright, Golbat, you need to confuse them. Dim, whatever. Oh man, let's hurt yourself like a emo. Bite him to the dead! I think I saw this in this part too. What? Ich wollte sagen, ich glaube, das habe ich in diesem Part schon gesagt. Dass er Biss eingesetzt hat und dass er ihn totbeißen soll. I don't know what Rutenschlag in English called. Because I have played so much Pokémon games on English. Und Rutenschlag ist eine Attacke, die häufig eingesetzt wird. Kill them fucking Aquana to the dead. And you it's used to give them blood to you. Scheiße, mein Englisch ist zu schlecht. My English is very bad level. Eevee erreicht Level 21. Like Nebula. And Golbat Level
24. If we have luck, we have an X-Bot in the next part. You're stronger than you're looking.
Looking? Yes, looking is the same word, I think.
Do you like my dance?
I'm not good at in Pokemon.
Lore. Blitzer. We had Blitzer in the team in Pokemon Red LP. In Speed's Blue LP. It was a good Pokemon. Alright, that's... I'm gonna say often alright, I think. Alright, let's kill the Blitzer. Let's kill the Blitzer with Headbutt. Close to one turn kill. And quick attack! Yes! Blitzer has finished it. Down. It's down. Whatever. And level 24 for Eagle Lover. Oh, you know Pokemon good, whatever. So, let's take Surf. The current doors are blah blah blah. That's we wrote this for him. Ich möchte dir nun etwas geben. Nur zu, nimm es ruhig. Yes, we have become Surf. Ey, Quatsch, we have got Surf. Damn it, wir wurden nicht Surfer. Pokémon can überqueren jedes Gewässer. So, I'm gonna finish this part bevor ich diese Sätze morgen auch im Englisch-Test sage. Ich hoffe, ihr hattet nicht so... Okay, nochmal von vorne. Ich muss mich erst wieder sortieren und vom Engländer zurückkommen zum Deutschen. Okay. Ich hoffe, euch hat dieser Part, wenn auch in Englisch, wenn auch in einem sehr schlechten Englisch, gefallen. Ich werde sowas, wenn ihr wollt oder wenn ihr auch nicht wollt, vielleicht nochmal machen oder auch nicht, wenn ihr es nicht mehr wollt. Ihr könnt einen Kommentar schreiben, ob ich sowas nochmal machen soll oder auch nicht. mir ist beides recht. Also in dem Sinne, bis zum nächsten Part auf Deutsch. Bye bye.